focus topic. 在. 在 expresses location. It works together with prepositions such as 上, 下, 里, 外, 前, 后 to clarify location. Think of 在 as a verb meaning to be located. In the example below, 他在家, he's located at home, or he's at home. Examples.
我躺在床上. 阳光照在冰上. 金子就藏在那里面吗? 他就坐在树枝上. 一只猫倒在了他们面前。